thousands of gallons of crude oil are oozing into the Louisiana
coastal. Make no mistake. We will do whatever's necessary.
Quite an impact. This is a crisis.
I'm just a commercial fisherman. My whole life is based on this.
Have we brought in the best and the brightest of all the minds that could deal with this?
We're Team Oil Well, we come from Finland.
We are a family team consisting of two different families, two brothers and a father and son.
My name is Markku Järvinen. I am inventor for that oil well.
Markku's intention has always been invention. Oil well was one of his babies.
The oil well actually isn't the technology, it's a method.
There are three basic principles. First, we utilize the density. Oil is lighter than seawater. Second one is viscosity. And third, the faster the unit moves, the higher the dynamic pressure.
The laws of physics do the separating. External power is only needed for pumping the collected oil away.
We are using two water jets, which are the most powerful units available at the moment. One jet ski can pump 9,000 gallons per minute. We came here with a half-made system, so we had to do a lot of additional adjustments and fittings here before launching it into water.
This has not been before in war. That's true. We didn't know really how it works, and it was a little bit like exciting. And what is it float or it sinks right away?
I would not go there with that water jet. That's absolutely clear. I'm afraid.
Today, I don't know what happened.
No, yes, we have had some problems. First, with the batteries, they were dead.
It was just so weird. I had first the jet running for a couple of minutes. I turned it off, and suddenly it won't start again. It's just like Murphy's Law.
Everything was not going like we thought.
The vessel was designed for much smaller waves. And that's pretty much where things started to go wrong.
Right away, when we take the first test in wave condition, it was too short.
Our problem was the weight balance with the system. We had to add additional weight in the stern.
We had higher hopes for the wave runs.
Hoping the next run will be better.
When I saw that the oil is coming in, and okay, come on. I don't know how much we get, but I believe that plenty.
We are very happy that we could finalize all these tests after those difficulties which we had.
I am very satisfied.
We showed that the oil well method works, and that's the most important thing.
Last test ever! Yay! Nice job, everybody!
Thank you, Olsen!
If we are in a Of course, we are lucky, but if we are tense, we are lucky still, because we have proved something, and that's enough.